That's not fear I smell, is it?
Ah, the last one to arrive is finally here. I hope you don't think you're special. It would be a shame if freedom went to your head. Or if you somehow got the idea you didn't need to pass your trials to become Sith. Lord Zash has tasked me with sorting through you refuse to find one worthy of being her apprentice, and I intend to do just that.
Don't get all sentimental on us. We've only just met.
I won't. Now the rest of you gutter trash already know your trial. Get going while I bring our latecomer up to speed.
Watch your back, friend. And don't worry. It'll be all right. He can't kill us all.
Thanks. That means a lot coming from a beautiful girl.
You're cute. Just watch you don't get yourself killed.
Now, slave, for your trial. There's a hermit named Spindrol who lives in the tomb of a Junta Paul in the Valley of the Dark Lords. Spindrol's a lunatic, but Lord Zash sees him as some kind of prophet. Once you find him, he will test you.
Fine. I will seek the insane hermit in the incredibly dangerous tomb and take his little test.
But there. You know your task. Spindrol lives in the tomb of a Junta Paul in the Valley of the Dark Lords. Don't keep Spindrol waiting, slave.
Shape, Lieutenant. A few grave robbers too much for you?
They're a special crew. Have some sort of...